kittens! So I know everybody has heard about the protests and everything going on regarding the Black Lives Matter movement. Somebody just died. Oh well. I'm sure they're fine. I didn't hear anybody meow, so I'm sure they're fine. Anyway, I know you guys have heard about all that stuff, and if you haven't, it's because you're choosing not to hear about it. It's because you're choosing to ignore it, and that in turn makes you part of the problem and not part of the solution. So please, I'm gonna have all kinds of links and like names of documentaries and stuff for you to donate and for you to sign petitions and, you know, documentaries for you to watch. There's even a YouTube video. So please, 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 if you are following it, go check those things out. And if you're not, go check those things out. With that said, a lot of people also were not celebrating Pride Month this month. They don't want to take away from the momentum that the movement is gaining and all that kind of thing. All those kinds of things. I can do English today. I'm fine. It's fine. I can't talk about serious things without me being retarded. It's not a thing I can do. But the way I see it, Stonewall, you know, the reason it is legal for me to exist as a person who is both non-binary, asexual, and asexual, and then the reason I, you know, I have so many friends that are just open about being bisexual and gay and whatnot, the reason that is allowed to happen, that is legal, is because of the riots and the protests at Stonewall. And those weren't led by white people. Those were led by Black people, by people of color. So the way I see it, not celebrating the amazing gift that is Pride Month is taking a step backwards in the Black Lives Matter movement. It is taking away from the momentum. So I'm celebrating Pride Month, and so is everybody in this video, and so is Sadie, and so are the kittens. I had to find them. They're playing. They don't want love. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. Please educate yourselves.
Okay. Kitten face. Here we go.
I've got bipolar disorder. My shit's not in order. I'm overweight, I'm always late. I've got too many things to say. I rock mom jeans, cat earrings, extrapolate my feelings. My family is dysfunctional, but we have a good time killing each other. They tell us from the time we're young to hide the things that we don't like about ourselves, inside ourselves. I know I'm not the only one who spends so long attempting to be someone else. Well, I'm over it. I don't care if the world knows what my secrets are. Secrets are. I don't care if the world knows what my secrets are. Secrets are. Sometimes I cry a whole day. I care a lot. Use an analog clock and never know when to stop. And I'm passive aggressive. I'm scared of the dark and the dentist. I love my butt and won't shut up. And I never really grew up. They tell us from the time we're